And a .910 save percentage. Now on the other side, Connor Ingram. His last go was a 27 save performance in a Wild 7-1 victory that saw a slew of penalty minutes against the Iowa Wild. A very hard-hitting physical affair. Not exactly what the scoreboard reflects, but 27 saves in the victory. He is on a 9-game winning streak coming in. And came up big for Milwaukee on Saturday. A multi-point effort for him. He's going to center it up and spring in a break. Right pat save coming from Lonkinen is with all kinds of room was Colin Blackwell. Blackwell tied for 12th in the league at 23 points, and nobody had him picked up at the left wing circle and had time to get on top of it. They'll break it out. It's Tommy Novak. He'll go across the ice for Davies jumping in. Davies a drop pass for Novak trailing him. Comes back to Davies, fires, and a good right pat save by Kevin Lonkinen. For all 3.67 goals for average, number one defense at a 2.42. And a number one power play is Blackwell. Wrister from the left wing circle to get things set up for the Admirals, held onto by Kevin. Effort home, had it roll around to him, out of the box. The Admirals come rolling on through. It's a 3-on-1 with Blackwell, backhander, right pad save, rebound, stopped by Lonkinen. Second effort, Lonkinen a left pad save. Right to left and back again. Kevin Lonkinen coming up with some masterful saves to keep an Ice Hog lead. Blackwell had all night and part of tomorrow to make a move. Went to his blocker's side, came up with a stop there. Puck rolled to his left, shuffled over, and got a second crack on it. That should pretty much do it for this Milwaukee power play as Philip Holm in the box for holding, set to come back up as the Admirals jam it into the pads of Lonkinen. One last stop, Lonkinen in the left pad save. Long, he had it in his skates and kicks it in with him. Throws it out to the right wing point. Long distance wrist shot patted down by Lonkinen. Lonkinen off the angle, a bank shot, and he denies Wilkins waiting off the far post. A shot wide to his right. He hustles to his left, and Wilkins, he was there, got a great look. But 23 seconds to go. Mutri throwing his weight around as the Admirals break it back in. Right wing side, one-timer, pad save, Lonkinen. Rebound, he gloves it and hangs on. Lonkinen pops it up and shows a little showmanship with a glove save in front of the oncoming Milwaukee attack. 16.7 seconds left in the third in what is a 1-1 game, and it's all Kevin Lonkinen. Most shots against in a single contest, October 5th, 2019.